Alright, I got less than a day to knock out some of these PvP things. So I should do that. I got to hit 40. I got to hit 40 for the event reward and then 50 for the top tier reward for PvP. I don't think I'm gonna make it to 50. 40 might not even be realistic in a day. Depends how much I can stand, you know, going through all these fights. Pretty bored with the game in general. I've definitely overplayed, and you know, phone games aren't my thing. Dragon Ball is. If this was not Dragon Ball themed, I probably would not be putting all this effort into it. Got plenty of other games I should be playing. Here I am. Again. Stand there? Okay. What the fuck was that? Why did it not do the attack I said to do? And instead do weird generic one? Why is it not swapping? There we go. Some responsive bullshit. Be able to dodge that. I don't know why I did that. I knew it was dodgeable and did it anyways. I'll be gone from the court if you count as one of those. Wouldn't mind not finishing me, would you? And I didn't think so. That was dumb. Doesn't need the recovery. I handled this whole round very poorly, on top of the shit not responding at the start. Well, that didn't hit first, but sure. Keep bullshitting me. Why not? Nonsense. Oh, my stream seems to be blank. Alright, no need to watch me get my ass kicked. Oh, my stream's red too. How can it be red and also not displaying? That doesn't make sense. Oh, hey, close out that. Yeah, Steam likes to download shit in the background when you aren't playing a Steam game and have Steam open. Maybe that's part of the problem. The fuck out of here, Steam. No, not open Steam VR, get out entirely. Oh fuck, battle started. I'm trying to close my shit down. Oh, he must be underleveled. I didn't even look at his shit because I was trying to figure out what's wrong with my computer.
てやるぜ。俺の敵だ。俺は逃げねえ。
Let me do a thing. Why did it throw out a basic attack? I've been sitting here spamming the key blast. Okay, even already started to dodge, but that's fine. Jump around like that and still not do- and why didn't you swap in? Why is it not responding? It even popped up green like it was gonna swap in, then it didn't. Fuck you, game. Get sick of your shit. Oh good, you let me dodge on this completely telegraphed one? Thanks. Where is my swap? Swap when I say to swap.
このベジータ様とやり合えるとはなかなかだな。
The game does not respond. It is really infuriating. I don't give a shit that I won. I give a shit that, like, three times in that match. Things I blatantly did not happen. Is my stream still in the red? No, it's back in the green after I turned down Steam. Got all the hits except for Gogeta. That's fun. Didn't want my out to dodge. That's fine. Cool, just keep taking the hits. Why not? Totally want to still be on this Vegeta. Okay. Even saw him move. Why was that not a dodge? About done trying to understand why shit isn't dodging when I say to. Or swapping. I hit the swap to Vegeta on the second move there. Let me get hit by the third one too. Second and the third, I should have been on this Vegeta. Unresponsive bullshit. I fully expect to lose matches because I'm not the greatest, but I don't need help from the game on losing. I lose on my own, thank you very much. Oh wow, it actually did a swap that time. Fuck you. Oh wow, instantly knocked me out of it, huh? That's cool. And another non-dodge, where I hate when I see them actually move. Like, showing, yeah, we get that you hit the button. We're moving. I'm not gonna vanish step, but we're moving. Yeah, getting up to 40 might not be realistic. With my shitty playing and the game being shit. I don't think it's the stream that's doing it. Mostly in the green. Except when I had Steam on. Oh good, team full of blues. My only decent character is red, so it figures it's coming at me with the team of blue. I was just doing that because I already lost. Wanted to get an explosion in. Okay. Why would you not ever? Stupid.
やってやる!
この俺から逃げられると思うな。後悔するなよ。
やめるな。
粉々にしてやるぜ。
Oh, this is my last character. Probably shouldn't have blown up my other one. Probably a really dumb idea. Cute. Just adorable.Where I don't understand how the dodges work, because I spam the shit out of the dodge button and half the time it works, half the time it doesn't. That time, it didn't. It seems especially after Ki Blast. When I interrupt the strike to do it, that doesn't seem to be a problem, but when using Ki Blast, that does seem to be a problem.Break this fucking mouse.There, once again, in a Ki Blast, just cannot get out of it. Makes me never want to use him. Oh, apparently he's an under-level guy. I didn't even notice. Didn't even look at my opponents anymore. Like, yeah, whatever, whoever's gonna kill me is gonna kill me.I guess I'll just go ahead and keep being Vegeta. Yeah, how much you paying?Check my option. No, nobody wants my shit. Can't bump for another hour. Rather take you out, big guy. Thanks for that swap. Oops, I didn't even wait too long. Kind of stepped away. Why did it not swap? I'd keep going with the attack. I don't get it. I don't get mechanics. As if it to finally swap after he's attacking and get this guy almost killed. Come to swap out when I could dodge? And again, with the lack of dodging, just stood there. Cool. Still the one that I don't give a shit about. Swapping. I don't even want it to swap. so it will. Oh no. No, it won't, because it can't. Oh, nice you use that after the attacks. Oh yeah, I hear ya. Cool the way it let me dodge there. I didn't switch to a new character to have that ability or anything. Oh, so it got him killed on bullshit. Seriously, can't even dodge a thing completely telegraphed? My goddamn D key broken? The read guides on this or something.
Elite Saiyajin.
Dodge, as always. And again, just since they're defenseless.
Oh.
The dodge key no less than 20 times there. Now and then it just does the tap attack for no apparent reason. I very rarely attempt to actually use the tap attack. 90% of my times using it are just, it happened on its own. Spacebar is pretty far from the rest of these keys. I'm not accidentally hitting it.
Oh,
Oh, my vanishing's up, but it don't vanish. Still not vanishing. Why? So many attacks in a row, just does not seem to want to dodge. Fine. Maybe you can on basic strikes, and those are basic strikes. I'm guessing that's what it was on that one. Just once I'd like it to dodge when I say to dodge. Just once. That's all I want. He's just standing there? Come on. There we go. My menu was flashing. Might be time for adventures. I need to cancel after you hit that button. This isn't a guy. With the empty slot, he seemed like he had higher stats than me.
Summer,
Why could you not dodge? Is it that hard? A nice little freeze up there. And with the lack of dodge. Seems to have a follow up at least. His dodges aren't cool back. That's why it didn't work that time. I don't know why it didn't work that time. Will you not just dodge? It's that hard. Every goddamn time. Even with that telegraph thing, it just won't dodge. And I don't get it, and I'm annoyed by it. They rush forward and get in a combo, they can still vanish. I rush forward to get in a combo, I'm completely stunned. I don't get it. I'm missing some major part of the mechanics of the game. Same guy? No. Another one with a missing spot. Guess that's a thing. People just drop a spot. Maybe it'll lower their rank so they can fight easier people. Like me. I'm an easier people. I don't even understand how the goddamn vanish step works. I watch enemies do it at times I cannot. And that's what really bugs me. Like, I know it can be done there. I'm trying to do it there. I see other people do it there.
Yeah.
本当の戦いはこれからだ。
Is the gonna win? No, no, back. Damn it. Oh, hey, it did go back. Out what missions I got done. Oh, failing. Yeah, I did fail. Thanks for my failing reward. You suck. Here you go. Still not enough to really do anything with. Still gonna be my adventures. And they still got plenty of time. Took me that long to go up one rank. Seriously? Come on. Not gonna make it up to 40 if I have to sit here connecting all day. Hey, look at that. Finally in a fight. He's got great characters, just not leveled up. Might have a chance. After a key blast, I just seem completely defenseless. Just feed me more fights like that. I don't have to actually work or think. These long waits are really demotivating. I'd like to play the game today. Got a limited time until this shit is expired, or weekly change, or whatever it is. Bi-weekly, I think it was 2 weeks. Ends tonight, so I'd like to get some of this shit done. Not sit here in queue for a fucking hour. Sit here in queue to get into a match where things don't respond and I get all pissy. Good, I'm waiting in line to get pissed off. Like waiting in line for a bad roller coaster. Why am I doing this to myself right now? Can I back out of this at this point? No. I'd like to just burn my energy and quit right now. About fed up with this shit. Come on. Dangerously close to just force closing it. There we go. I got a limited time frame, so I don't want to quit because I want to get up to 40, but also I just don't want to do this anymore. I'm bored with the game, I'm annoyed with the game, and I still don't understand how the fuck the game works. Ambitious start. Surprised it worked out. What is he doing? Seemed kind of clueless. Get the important stuff. Probably get them leveled up. Chop, chop. money. Oh, right, I sent him on a mission like an idiot. Can't train him right now. Guess I'll do more of this, even though I'm annoyed with it. Alright, rage is good, right? Helps you fight better. I'm not even angry at this point, I'm just disappointed.
Koiyo.
Why did it not dodge? Why did it just go over to the side and then die? Doesn't make goddamn sense. Oh hey, I did not have a dodge up. That'd be why I didn't dodge that time. That's overkill. Especially when I had the super up, I could have just killed him with the super, or saved the rising for the next guy. That's what a not idiot would have done. What? I did not say to do that. I most certainly did not say to do that. I mean, it worked, but I did not say to do that. That was a accidental final explosion. That's neat. I did not input that command. Glad it worked out. Parent team.
こちら。
Fucker. Again with the not dodging. No reason for it to not dodge there. Or there, for that matter. Totally dropped my guard because I thought he was about to do the thing. That one wasn't a game fail, that was just a straight up me fail. No one to blame for that but me. I feel like I didn't deserve that win. I did not play well. Not well at all. Majin Goku, eh? How is that not a dodge? Right. Can't use that after a special, which is why you don't use a special before it. Wait, when did I dodge? He dodged. I didn't. Or not even paying attention to what I'm doing. Oh, it's good to use that when you're one hit away from death anyways. Only got slightly dicked over by the game. That was mostly my own failing. Less ticked over than most rounds. This one I don't even want to play, so I probably shouldn't be. Self-defeating. Gonna get increasingly annoyed and fuck up stupid shit more and more. Hey, why did it throw a regular ki blast instead of dodging? Not at all what I said to do. That's that time. Hey, shall it come out?
戦いはこれからだ。
The mission thing really bugs me. And then, of course, it takes forever to get into it and get it. Just to satisfy my OCD. Being 1 point away from leveling is kind of annoying, too. I'm so done with this, why am I still doing it? Afraid if this mouse would stop doing that. I need to play a controller game. Or set this up to work with a controller. It doesn't do the default BlueStack shit, but I could use X input or something. There's programs for that. Let me do that. Why didn't it swap? Oh, now it swaps. Cool. Well, I guess I did want it to swap there too. I preferred it do it, you know, before I got hit and could vanish, but I don't always get what you want. What are you doing, dude? Oh, haha. No dodge left. I knew that. Now I have a dodge, why is it not working now? Seriously? What goddamn attacks does this guy get? And why was that not a dodge? I'm fucking baffled by this. How the vanishing step works, or doesn't work. In my case. It's infuriating and confusing. Like, at this point in the game, I feel like I should understand it. I've used it enough. But clearly, I do not understand it to this point. That Gogeta's fucking ridiculous. There's a serious power imbalance in a lot of characters. I don't like the whole tier thing. I want to be able to whoop some ass with Krillin. And Yamcha. You know, most Dragon Ball fighting games are balanced around that. And you can play Dragon Ball Fighters as whoever you want. I mean, yeah, some people edge out slightly. But skill's more important than the characters. In this, the characters are more important than skill. And it's a cash grab phone game, so that's to be expected. Take it, I guess. Why will you not just dodge? Overkill. Fine. That didn't he? More to go. 9 hours and 20 minutes to do it. Maybe it was setting up for the dodge. And I thought I was going to counter dodge, but it did not allow me to do so. Game gave me a big dose of nope, fuck you. And again, another dose of nope, fuck you. Really?
当の戦いはこれからだ。
ダレレレレレレレ。
Dodge, fucker! Just once, goddamn dodge.
Sama, shini tai you nara. Mada mada.
Easier.There we go. Wanted to get that out of the way. Oh, he still has two characters. I thought he's on his last one for some reason. Well, that was dumb then. And of course it doesn't let me dodge. Even with a huge telegraph. And I'm gonna lose to that. Lose to my arrogance using the final explosion. And to whatever bullshit with the dodge going on at the end there was. I had such a long telegraph, I hit the dodge no less than 10 times.This annoying thing out of the way. Takes forever to connect. Oh yeah, I got a level. Means so much at this point. Trying to read guides on vanishing stuff between the rounds, but it's not telling me anything new. There's something I'm clearly missing, and I don't get what. Doesn't help that a lot of other Dragon Ball games keep popping up.Right there. I was hitting it before the exclamation point even came up. But I knew he was going for it. It still just did not register, because why would it? And again, the exact same fucking thing. Spamming it before he even did the attack.And of course it did not work again. And not gonna work again. What the fuck? That was not a rising rush. That was a pointless swap.
この戦いはこれからだ。
やってやる。
Fuck you.
Cool,
just stand there and take it instead of dodging. Why wouldn't you? Fucking bullshit. There's at least four bullshit dodges in there, or lack of dodges. In one round. I don't understand what I'm not doing. Someone in my stream goddamn tell me how to dodge. Because I don't get it. Clearly. Oh. Throwaway team. How is he 35 with that team? Did he pick the wrong team by accident or something? That would make sense. This is his leveling squad. Just powering through the pain. I shouldn't even have to swap this round. I'm just gonna take it. The difference in power is just silly. Thanks, I guess. Need more of those to get to 40. And there was some vanishing steps that didn't work in there, but whatever, didn't matter. Just to have a little bitching along with everything else. Only got one viable character, it looks like. This him saying all he needs is Gogeta? I don't take him lightly. But Gogeta is dangerous. Can't even say words. They've been made up Japanese names. Nice swap, dude. Still not swapping. Time makes sense. Thanks for dodge? No, of course not. Bitch move. the 1500s. It's always a good sign. I don't get why it takes so long to load sometimes. I'm using a computer, not a cell phone, to load instantly. Oh boy, a lot of lag on this one. You can dodge after that. Which I know. And yet I still keep fucking up. God, he went for huge telegraph, thanks. No, it was supposed to swap first. I could use the Super Saiyan one. Get that key recovery. Holy shit, this lag. Lag, unresponsiveness, and it's just an all-around win round. Hey, it actually let me dodge for a change. Doesn't fucking matter. Fix your connection, bro. Game's already bullshit enough without the lag. It'd be nice if they gave you a tutorial near the start where they explain how mechanics work, such as vanishing step, because I'm this deep into the game, I still have no idea how it works. I've been playing for 2 weeks, still no idea how it works. And other people clearly do. Like, it's less than half the time I think I'm dodging something that, nope, I'm not. Or less than half where I'm actually doing it, whatever. Can't even form coherent sentences. Brain's fried. Annoyed. Look at this guy's character. Doesn't matter. Oh, Cell, huh? Already used that, dumbass. Don't mind me forgetting that I already dodged.
Yeah.
Wow, it's so tanky. Nice dodge. At least it swapped in the guy who takes less damage, or didn't dodge. Hey, not sure how that wasn't a swap and dodge, but whatever. Of course, his will have no problem killing me from full. I don't know why I did so little damage to him. That was premature, not injured yet. Like, that time, it just the throw in my face that it didn't dodge, it did the little sidestep, like, oh yeah, this is where we should be dodging right now. That time I dodged and got hit anyways. What the fuck is that? Maybe that's a close range special thing. Waiting for this special to go off for how long now? And now it's too late. What? I swapped characters. I did not blow myself up. Or attempt to blow myself up. If I did, I would have used the goddamn special card first, so it would actually go off in time. I'm on some fuck this shit right now. That was the biggest bullshit round yet. Random shit going off, vanishing, not working even once. Fuck this. I'm done for now. I'm too pissed off. Be self-defeating on top of the game's bullshit and the lag.